Would you really have cut Boomer's finger off?
You know, I've been in these places since I was a kid, and you either... you grow up and you get on the front fucking foot, or you... well, when you've seen them, you encounter them. But Reb, if I ever make you feel like...
I'm not afraid of you.
Good.
And I'm not going anywhere.
I mean, there's not really anywhere for you to go, so you could...